set the field pressure?
No.
Okay. So I'll invert the output, and we'll set it. Because we'll just have it running constantly, and we'll be able to set the pressure.
Okay, hold on. Let me get the tools.
I guess the PSI, that's pretty good.
62, 64-ish?
Yeah, let's see.